My hope would be that he gets bored with that.
In an hour.
I really don't want to have to. He's probably sturdy enough that he would not get shut down to the idea of the bed if I did that to a lot of dogs.
How do you feel about the idea that choking him off and that is going to make him want it more?
Choking him correctly will make him want it more.
Yeah? Okay.
Correctly. A flat collar where it goes up and restricts the airway, yes.
Yeah.
Increases drive.
Yeah.
Like.
So that's what I said, that's a technique we use with our bike.
So it's
all noise. That's bad boy.
Good.
He'll tug on chain. He doesn't care.
A circumferential choke doesn't increase drive.
Yeah.
It kills drive. But
what do you mean by that?
So changing tags.
That's the only reason I ended up going to the remote versus even using a leash on him when doing a lot of it. Because the
good.
Oh, now you're gonna be an angel.
Constitution such that a big correction like that isn't gonna shut him down. Good. A correction. correction, like that's not going to shut him down. Some dogs, that would make him go like, I need to bed on the bed. So I was attempting to avoid I'm attempting to avoid it because on the off chance, that he did get shut down to it, I don't want to have to rebuild it. But right away, and I picked the worst dog, I picked the hardest dog first.
Worst dog.
Partially because it's like if you can see it working a dog like that, and then you're like, okay, my dog likes it. Partially because I like challenges.
Do you ever teach it as like a stable position? So like when we teach vet, you typically teach it as like down and stay.
I don't, and I don't on purpose. If I put him in a down on the bed, he's not doing the bed, he's doing a down. People put dogs in positions on the bed because they don't believe the dog's going to be able to hold the bed. All I'm going to do is go look, you step off the bed, you get corrected. And I want you off the leash as soon as I fucking can with this idiot. I even dropped it as early as I did, except I was trying to make it not be enticing.